Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I thank my colleagues for supporting this resolution, and I thank my colleague from Montgomery County for bringing it to the House floor. Today, we remember and honor the victims of this tragic massacre, which appears to have been motivated not only by an act of terror, but also what now is apparent, an act of hate that targeted a specific minority group in our country. I think we should all reflect on what it means for a group of people to be relegated to second-class status with respect to their statutory rights. History has shown repeatedly that minority groups who are consistently marginalized often become targets of violence. We should not permit that to continue. It is my hope that the survivors, as well as the friends and family of the victims, will somehow find peace in the days and months ahead, and it's my hope that the tragedy in Orlando will inspire us to treat each other with compassion, with dignity, and with equality. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.